Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas are one of the most talked about couple of the B-Town as well as of the Hollywood. This is all because there are the speculations that the duo will soon be tying the knot. However, we have reported earlier that the actress has welcomed her love as Nick Jonas came back to India as he was in New York at that time. Moreover, Priyanka has completed the shooting of The Sky is Pink in Delhi. Amid all, we have got the pictures of the two obliging security guards for pictures. What caught her attention was Nick's Kashmiri shawl. Nick is seen wearing a white shirt with beige trousers while Priyanka looks stunning in an ethnic wear. Priyanka and Nick will also host a reception in Delhi at a 5-star hotel. Plus, there are plans for a Mumbai reception for industry friends as well. However, Nick and Priyanka has also made an appearance on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Swati report from Next 9 World.